I'm sorry.
What does he say?
Minnesota Home Alley.
Oh, Burnsville, off of 13.
No, he said it was another place that sells lumber.
Oh, Building Materials Outlet in Egan.
Building Materials Outlet in Egan.
Off of 13.
Off of 13.
If he takes 35 down to 13 and goes east.
He said how many miles down there?
I don't know.
He doesn't know.
Look it up.
He said look it up.
Too red.
East on 13 from 35.
East on 13-45?
East on 13 from 35W.
East on 13 from 35W.
2-0, correct? Nobody's called me, like, all damn week until I sit down at this table and start working.
Right. It has to be when you're working. It has to be.
Two blue.
For Brian, right? Why is this not going back to the regular time thing?
You think you're set?
Too red.
Doing something on the computer for long.
I know, I couldn't figure out how to get back to it.
Does it do it automatically?
It didn't.
Stop it. Stop the clock.
It needs to go down.
Oh, it does. Hold time right there. Go ahead. Let it go down. See what you think.
It was about 30 seconds, probably.
Okay. Okay.
All right.
8-2.
I'm doing bad for learning about it.
8-2.
Okay, 8-2. Was it a 4 or 2 twos?
No, 2 twos.
Okay.
What was the name of the place again, Dad?
Building Materials Outlet, BMO.
Building Materials Outlet, BMO. Yeah.
Tim Egan.
And Egan. Yep. Bye.
Face up!
Too
right.
I
have to call you right when you get into something that happens.
4, 3, 2, 1! Time!
Time!
I can do things too.
It's 10-2.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Second period.
Good job.
Time. There's two.